Your transmission established. This is Keeper. We may speak freely, Agent. Prepare to receive your orders.
I'm ready, sir. What's the assignment?
In short, subversion. You were chosen for this operation because of your exemplary performance during training. Imperial Intelligence needs agents capable of working independently in the field. Now you apply your training to the real world. Nemro the Hutt and his organization run Jaguna. And you're in town to convince Nero to supply the Empire.
Give me background. What are we working from?
Jaguna is an industrial town, and Nero runs most of the industry. The Hutt plies weapons, drugs, and raw materials, but not to us. We believe Nero has been reluctant to lose Republic customers by publicly siding with the Empire. It's time he overcame this reluctance.
By force? Or did you have another method in mind?
It's too early to say for certain. We need to know what Nemro and his advisors are thinking before we can act. I want you to obtain access to the Nemro clan's inner circle. You'll require a cover identity. One of our contacts, an alien named Jig, has prepared a background for you and will provide the details.
So who am I going to be?
You'll be taking the role of a visiting pirate and trader. As I said, our contact will give you the details. Jig will be waiting for you at a safe house. Locate him, take what he offers, then report to me.
Are we sure this contact is trustworthy?
Jig won't betray us. Whether he succeeds at his assigned tasks is another matter. I'd be more concerned with the rest of the populace. Most of Jaguna is caught up in a turf war. Some of the gangs involved belong to the Hutts, others are independent. Your combat training should see you through, but expect brutality and expect to be targeted. Jaguna isn't friendly to strangers. Now, find Jig and report back to me. Keeper out.
Get those supplies the boss asked for?
Mothra's goons are out there putting holes in anything that moves. I'm not going in.
Atrodo normales. Smogas total gis bavo apiatai.
I'm listening. Continue.
Vataranai angomis akananon alas protas era. Gratai aptite iruprit vertini savasia savebe caeges.
Sounds easy, Jig. What's the catch?
Fluxtajai pami rasticad. Adra vimos randimus prostis cad at veritag. Vataranai angomis akananon alas protas era.
Get to the point already.
Atrodo nomales, smogas total gis bavo apiatai. Gratai aptite, iruprit vertini savasia savebe caeges.
They'll probably sell what they stole. What if we made them an offer?
Adra vimos brandimus prostis cad at veritag. Vataranai angomis akananon alas protas era.
Reach your destination. All vehicles leave on time.
Sec la prasma era. Agra vimos brandimus prostis cad atvere dag.
What exactly are these gifts?
Gratae aptite irprit virtini savasia savebe caeges. Vataranae angomis acananon alas protas era.
Jake, from this point forward, operational security will be at a premium. You will not contact us from this terminal again.
Smal sio pobudus mana ira padare mana nan kali.
I understand you corrected Jeek's mishandling of the situation, Agent. We'll now proceed.
That creature didn't just mishandle things. He messed up badly.
Possibly. But we will use him until he's outlived his function. Your next task is to access Nemro's inner circle. Present yourself to the Hutt as a fellow gangster, the Red Blade, and offer him Jeeg's gifts. One of the gifts is implanted with a listening device, which we will use to monitor conversations within Nemro's palace.
Doesn't seem worth the bother.
Watch your tone and stay focused. At this juncture, our primary goal is to find weaknesses in Nemro's organization. Even if the Hutt won't join us, we might influence his lieutenants. Talk to Nemro and his men. Determine who we can turn and how we can sway them. We will be listening.
I'll be back once I learn anything.
Be careful what you say. And lose the accent. When you're in the Hutt Palace, you're no longer an Imperial. Contact me from the cantina once Nemro has his presence. Keep her out.
The pirate's on her way. Security droids say she's armed, but she won't be trouble.
Let's hope not. Here she is now.
I'll go tell the boss.
This is Carol's. Tell the throne room that the blades arrived. When Nemro shows, stay at least 5 meters back and don't come up unless you're called. One wrong move, and you're a pile of ash.
You worried I'm gonna cause trouble?
Just going over the rules. You've got a reputation, and we don't want any problems. Allow me to present Nemro the Hutt, the illustrious crime king of Jaguna.
Trinkets, Great Nemro. Nothing more.
Kavadompa stupa, makinsalika.
Not bad. Nemro, the idols here are real erodium. The cloth looks like...
Manama asha pichu. Kipuna malituta odmishka kabano tazema. Ki ubaki wata bangi danko batoga wata.
We have business to discuss.
Kunchuta kasu yali koira tokanti kon.
Of course, mighty Nemro.
Yegumba jiji, kuoting, noli makichisa.
Kikuna mo, uban chone alipa, istin koto.
Kunchuta kasu yali koira tokanti kon.
Looks like your audience with Nemro is over. You'll have to forgive the interruption. I've been working for that Hutt since he killed my gang when I was 13. Trust me, you can't talk to him when he's like this.
I think I can get his attention.
Maybe, but it wouldn't be smart to try. We're having trouble with the Fathra clan, and it's getting to all of us. Fathra's out of line, but the Hutt cartel hasn't bothered to interfere.
So, it's a business dispute. What are you feuding over?
Everything. The mines, the factories, the slaving operations. Now look, I need to work up new plans with security, and keep an eye on Tothlajin to keep him from suggesting anything stupid. In the meantime, you're a guest, and you've got our permission to do business here. You got the run of the palace, so I'll see you around.
Well done, Agent. The listening device is working perfectly, and Nemro can keep no more secrets from us. Imperial Intelligence has determined that Nemro's human lieutenant, Carlos Jarvis, is the weak link in his operation. You're going to twist the man until he serves us.
You're telling me I have to work with Nemro's thug?
Carlos has advised the Hut for many years, and he's sympathetic towards the Empire. He admires our efficiency, and he prefers humans in authority. He'll do for our purposes. Unfortunately, Carlos is on the verge of disfavor with Nemro, while the Twi'lek Lieutenant Tuflijen, I believe, is Nemro's rising star. I want you to go to Carlos and offer your services as the Red Blade. Do whatever is required to bring Carlos glory in Nemro's eyes.
It's trivial enough. I'll handle it.
Indeed you will. One other thing, Agent. This operation of ours has drawn the attention of a member of the Dark Council, Darth Jadis himself. The Council's authority is second only to that of the Emperor. It's a rare honor for an intelligence operation to be overseen in this way.
We don't need the oversight of Sith to do our job.
Watch what you say. We answer to the Sith whether you feel we need them or not. Report back once you've rendered whatever aid Carlos requires. Keep her out.
Such a hurry, Blade. Don't you remember me? Your old buddy, Dino Ray? I don't think you looked this good when we met up on Hoth. Or so girly. But you couldn't be an imposter. You know your friend Dino.
Of course I remember you, Dino. How long it's been.
A little too long, it seems. Turns out we got a problem. You see, you don't look like the Blade I know. The Blade who owes me credits. But you say you're the Blade, my pretty lady friend. So I'll take you at your word and ask for my money. You understand?
Maybe we can deal. How much money are we talking about?
Let's see, I could factor in interest, what you did to my ship, but that's not how pals do things. Yeah, I don't know where the real Blade is, and I don't care. But if you want me to keep your secret, I'll need enough credits to keep me comfortable.
I don't have a choice. I can't let you talk.
Is that so? Well, let's see what you can do, Blade!
Blade, come on over. Glad to see you're enjoying the palace. Look, I've only got 5 minutes before I have to go meet with some alien freaks, and I want to ask you something. You've been around the galaxy a few times. What's it like dealing with the Empire?
Mind if I ask why you want to know?
You're one of the last real independents. I admire you for that, but your kind is dying out. The Huts have taken control of the gangs, and I think real soon the Republican Empire will want control of the Huts, even if Nimro won't believe it. So if we gotta pick a side, I want to pick a winner, and I don't see the Empire losing.
Like it or not, the Empire does seem to be the future.
I hope so, and not just because of business either. My sons are free traders. They're doing business in the solar system. It's their first time dealing with the Empire, so I worry. I probably shouldn't. But you came to me for a reason. What can I do for you, Blade?
Word is that you're on the outs with your boss. Is it true?
Nemro's been stewing in his slime since we lost a shipment of rare ores in the Evokai lands. He blames me for some reason. Now the Evokai, they're Hutta natives from before the cartel came. They mostly want us dead. If you get that shipment back, I'll pay you good.
How much money are we talking about?
More than enough. I'm not negotiating. There's a work camp outside Jaguna. Nimro set it up for some evil Kai who wanted peace. Bad deal, poor Rubes. The chief there, Odef, was supposed to talk to the other evil Kai tribes about returning the ore, but he didn't come through. He knows something, though. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have an appointment to keep. But I look forward to seeing if the Red Blade's as good as they say.
Why are they even still here?
Hey, bog rats, not your planet anymore. Get lost and stop wasting our time.
I'm telling you, the new Zerka labor models.
They don't stay.
You said you were going to get the ore back.
I have done all I can. They, the other tribes, will not listen.
If you say so. Hey, you the Red Blade. Heard you were coming. Thought we'd soften up the chief for you.
Carol sent me. I'll take it from here.
He's all yours.
I am Odef of the Evokai, leader of the Vorm. Sacred keeper of histories. I greet you in peace, and I am grateful.
You know why I'm here. Start talking, or I'll do a lot worse to you.
Yes, I understand. I'll tell you about the ore. It was the other tribes who attacked your shipment, the Evokai, who refused peace. In gratitude to Nemril for all he has done, I spoke to my misguided brothers, but they will not return Nemril's medals.
They won't even negotiate.
The tribes, they stole the shipment to spite the huts and to use for themselves. They will make weapons, machines. They took the metals to their great village in the swamps. Only a beast or a shadow can enter. Seek the shipment there if you wish.
Feel lucky I'm letting you live, Odef. Unless I find out you're lying.
You will not. I only want peace.
Do you require medical attention?
Slow down, Blade. Stay with me a while. We haven't had the chance to talk. I'm Kaleo. Nemro puts me in charge of the good stuff. His guns, his troops, the safety of his little palace. You can spare some time for me, right?
I'm in sort of a hurry right now. You'll have to make it quick.
Probably eager to get back outside. Blow the heads off a few locals. See who's stupid enough to act tough. I'm more interesting. Promise. You've got a nasty reputation, you know. I hear you went and murdered poor Dino Ray right on this spot. What was that about, Blade?
He came after me. I just defended myself.
It's too bad. He had a pretty face before you messed with it. Me? I'm betting you and Dino had something else going on. You had a reason for coming to Nemro's house. Maybe money, maybe power. I like to think you'll be trouble, Blade. You'll be bloodthirsty, treacherous. Because I could enjoy keeping an eye on a bloodthirsty, treacherous pirate.
Do what you want. Just stay out of my way.
Touchy. I can deal with touchy.
If you are trouble, take your time. I'd hate to stick a blaster to your head or a slave collar around your neck before I've seen everything you can do. That's all I wanted to say. You can go now.
You think you can make a threat like that and then just dismiss me?
I just did, didn't I?
Fathra will not stop his mining operations. He's going to keep tapping our gas pocket and cut our supply in half.
Oka kiza spida perupa. Kadwa shiniko higa danulia.
Don't play dumb with me, Tathlajin. Fafa doesn't need to steal our customers if he doesn't leave us any gas to sell, and we can't uproot him without help.
Punyu kichawa joto jamba.
Idiot. Sorry about Tathlajin, Blade. Legitimate business brings out the worst in us. Makes me miss actual crime, you know? But it looks like you're about to brighten my day. You find the shipment?
If you have my money, then I've got your shipment.
You sound like my kids. The fee's been transferred to your account. You'll have access by the time you're back at your apartments. You earned every credit. I'd buy you a drink in the cantina, but I need to have a chat with Nimro. We should talk more another time, though. You do good work.
I'll be around. No promises, though.
And I'll see you when I see you.
Baby, I'm big time. Moving up, climbing the ladder.
Uh-huh.
As soon as Nimro hears how I've been cracking skulls in the rust yards, I'll be in there. He'll probably make me a lieutenant.
Uh-huh.
I'll have more credits than I know what to do with. Jewelry, dresses, speeders, whatever you want, baby.
The operation is proceeding well, Agent. Thanks to your intervention, Carol's Jarvis will once again have Nemro's ear. I took note of your meeting with Nemro's security chief, Kalio. You handled yourself well. Still be on your guard. We've identified her as a freelance assassin, enforcer, and anarchist. She's been attached to a dozen employers in half as many years, using several different aliases.
Killing her wouldn't be any trouble. I can lure her somewhere isolated.
She's a wild card. She may prove a liability, but she could also prove very useful. Watch her. On to more immediate concerns. Nemro operates a major Schwash gas mine on Hutta. The Empire wants access to Nemro's refined gas. Unfortunately, Fafra is tapping the same gas pocket as Nemro. We need to destroy Fafra's operations in the rust yards before Nemro's grinds to a halt.
Can't we just buy the gas from Fafra instead?
Nemro's refineries produce Schwash usable as a precision explosive. Fafra can't refine the gas to the same degree, and he's wasting it by trying. You will travel to Fafra's mining facility and place explosives in the drill shaft, destroying the equipment and collapsing part of the gas pocket. You'll need to strip a uniform and credentials off the facility guards to pass the final security checkpoint. A working disguise is imperative.
Who needs a disguise when I can shoot my way in?
Shoot your way through the rust yards if you like, but the automated security won't let anyone unauthorized into the drill chamber. Your disguise may not hold up under close inspection, so avoid conversation. The explosives have already been delivered to your room. Once you're finished, go back to Carlos Jarvis and make sure he knows what happened. Take the credit if you like.
It'll be handled. Is there anything else?
One more thing, Agent. Darth Jadis pays increasing attention to your work. He will reward success or failure appropriately, and I will not intervene. Report back after you've destroyed the mine and inform Carols of the results. Keep her out.
to confirm identity. Entry not authorized. Cartel representative identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Gas leak detected. Activating ventilation system. Lockdown in place until ventilation complete. Recalling all mining and security droids.
You'll get the gory details after I report to Nemro. Figure you can wait that long?
Looks like I'll have to, but you don't get...
Blade, nice you decided to come by, but I was just telling Carols I can't stay. I know you understand.
That girl's a handful, but she's good at what she does, I'll give her that.
What does she do exactly, besides swagger and carry a blaster?
Officially, she's Nemro's chief enforcer. Truth is, most of the troops are terrified of her, so she keeps our people in line more than Fathra's. Anyways, I'm glad you're here. But those explosions in the rust yards, you wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
I took out Fathra's mining operations. I heard they were giving you trouble.
I thought you might have something to do with it. Good work, Blade. Good work. I like a person who takes initiative. With Fathra's mines broke down, we can increase production. Fathra will want revenge, of course, but we'll be ready. Look, I have something for you. You'll like it. I'll send it to your room. You've done good work for us. You deserve more than credits. Which reminds me, how long are you staying on Hutta?
Not much longer, if everything goes right.
Well, if you're still around in a few weeks, I'd like you to meet my sons. They'll be home from the trading expedition. I think you'd get along. Think about it, is all I'm saying. Now get going. I'm sure you have other business to take care of.
We don't have time to waste here.
Yeta chupa chawa aita.
Too late. Hey there, you must be the Blade.
You made a mistake coming in here. You're not leaving this place alive.
You think? Let's find out. Get your guns out, folks.
Stanyammer of Schwarz gas production is back on schedule, Agent. Excellent work. Keep it up and Darth Jadis may loosen his grip on operations. However, I'm afraid unforeseen circumstances have caused a problem.
Nothing's ever simple, is it?
3 days ago, Colonel Jarvis's sons encountered a Sith apprentice in Imperial space. A dispute broke out. One son died and the other was crippled. When Carlos hears that a Sith slaughtered his child, his sympathy for the Empire will evaporate. We can no longer use him to get to Nimro.
This is an intelligence project. Sith shouldn't be interfering in our work.
The Sith do what they will. We don't control them and we don't pass judgment on them. That doesn't mean they're right, or that we obey them without question, but we phrase those questions carefully. We bide our time. Now, I have a plan to solve our present dilemma, but first we need Carols out of the way.
You're asking me to kill Carols?
It's unfortunate, but it's the only way to proceed. I'm sending you an interference program on a computer spike. Go to Carols' suites in the palace. Activate the spike to black out his security monitors. You'll be able to eliminate Carols and his bodyguards without being seen. When Nemro's people investigate, they'll recognize the jamming program as Republic technology.
Let's hear some more.
Tarthalician, Nemro's Twi'lek advisor, already expects Farthra to seek revenge for the destruction of his mines. Our job is to show that the Republic helped Farthra kill Carols. Once Carols is gone, speak to Tarthalician about his suspicions. As Carols' friend, you'll promise to do whatever it takes to find the assassins.
Is that right? How am I going to find the real killer?
For now, get to Carols' suites and use the computer spike. We'll discuss more once Carols is eliminated and Tarthalician's suspicions have been aroused. Keep her out.
What's going on here? You thought you'd just go and switch sides? Damn you!
That's the way it is. End of the road, Carols.
You think you're the first piece of scum who's tried to kill me? I was fighting thugs in Jaguna streets when I was half your age. I can handle you.
Big time. Moving up. Climbing the ladder.
Chubanidori. Nanana Dota. Dabita Wanawanda.
Piti do Tenyago Kaka Jojo. Dabiska Ku Paliya.
Chiliska Chanagawa Nin Chikospa Inikudade. Nujandijawa, Jodoge Gwanga Joska,
Chakita Hutta, Kunta Chuta, Kasuyali Kulira, Kanki-kun.
What are you talking about? Carol's is dead?
Manchi do di puna puna. Kabuk nuni slemo. Kabano tase makipuna. Mali tuta odmishka. Piti do tenyago kaka jojo. Da biska ku paliya.
I'll do whatever it takes to bring the killers to justice.
Mana matota jispa micho. Pliska taka, yayoska ukle yuga chesko pukuta. Yinga yinga kijita, nimni tanuv alelo kwekuta. Kunta chuta, kasuya likulira, kanki kung. Oka kiza spida perupa.
I'll look into it. Might take some time.
Atoga wata kiko uba kiri wata buki donko. Buka kampak nijit tonka yiliska chanaga.
So, this is where you've been hiding. Nice. Is the blood on the floor fresh, or did that come with the room?
Why do people keep breaking into my room?
I can't speak for anyone else, but I thought it would be nice to talk privately. You've been all over town racking up quite a body count. And I know what you did to Carol's. You're after something bigger than Emro. I'm not sure what, and I'm not sure why. But I want in on it.
You just made your last mistake, Kalia.
I think I've got a few mistakes left in me. Too bad you don't want to be a part of them.
Hold a moment, Agent. Violence may not be necessary.
What's this now?
We know who you are, Kalia Janus, and we are willing to offer you a deal. I am Keeper. I represent Imperial Intelligence, as does my operative. We are aware of your activities on Rat Attack, Ord Mantell, and Brentals 4, as well as your affiliations. Your skills could prove useful, and we are willing to offer you a place in our ranks. You would become a very well-paid servant of the Empire.
I've heard worse propositions. What do you think, Agent? You want me on your side?
Frankly, killing you seems a lot simpler.
Might just get the chance another time. But your boss just offered me a free ride, and who am I to say no to that? Count me in. But call me a servant of the Empire again, and I'll bust your face.
Charming. We'll discuss the details later. As for you, Agent, Tarthalogen is convinced that Bathra the Hutt is a major threat to business. Well done. Now we must bring Tarthalogen proof that Bathra has support from the Republic. The first step is to obtain a holodisk from Bathra's palace. The disk contains holo recordings of all Bathra's dealings. The Hutt is too paranoid for his own good. You'll have to break into his archive to get it.
It'll mean lifting security codes off the palace overseers. Like you said, paranoid Hutt.
Noted. Once you reach the archives, use this computer spike on the holodisk. It will be altered to show Bathra meeting with Republic officers. Then bring the forgery to Tarthalogen.
I could use a break from the tough jobs.
Tarthalogen, convinced that his enemies are allied with the Galactic Republic, have no doubt. He will turn to us for help. We are in the endgame. Kalia will accompany you on this mission and will act under your command.
Last time I went to Father's Palace, I had so many adrenals in my system I was coming down for a week. This should be entertaining.
get and go.
Telling you, baby, I'm big time. Moving up, climbing the ladder.
Receive all men clean. Running Faruni.
You and me, getting good.
Biamgin, hamgam nea pe cabracala. Mana la yang perlu. Amka kalami naya kira nubua.
Hello, Nan. What brings you down here? Father finally ordered you to check out the shooting?
Nulilak apa jam kamgram. Amka nem nang nemua inuk. Kali ruma. Mereka baka lebek ruma.
I like that about you, Nan. You only bet on a sure thing.
Naya memgem kaligam. Gegua nam karek naya memak.
If you're with Fathra, you're dead. Simple as that.
Kremini, baby. Rapa praha vernegalek.
I knew coming here would be a good time. It then. Better hope your boss knows how to make a convincing forgery.
Of course. There's going to be a bloodbath once Nemro and Tothlogen see what's on the disc.
I don't need your advice.
I just thought you might appreciate the warning. If that disc really names all of Fathra's business partners, it probably identifies half the people in Jaguna. Merchants, gangsters, debtors, the usual scum.
When Nemro gets a hold of it, he'll want revenge on anyone who dared to go to Fathra behind his back. There'll be bodies clogging the gutters for weeks.
What are you up to, Kalia? I wouldn't think you'd care what Nemro does.
I don't, but I thought you might.
If you're feeling queasy, you could always erase the extra data and scratch up the disc. Make it look like only the doctored recording miraculously survived the damage. So, we deliver Keeper's forgery without the real data. Nemro doesn't get his revenge spree. The risk is that Tothlogen figures out you erased the good stuff.
I'm not endangering the mission to protect the low lives of Hutta.
Aw, aren't we dedicated? I knew I'd learn something about you on this mission. Now let's get that thing to Tothlogen and see what happens.
Hello, Tothlogen. The Red Blade claims to have something to show you.
Manchi do ti puna puna. Kabuk nuni slemo. Mokili mo klunky. Nik mi chawa wermo.
You better be paying well, Tothlogen. I went through a lot to get this disc.
Poyatuka changa goptula do bata wana wanki. Pliska taka, ya yoska ukle yuga chesko pukuta.
Nakma no yachoski na wikuchuzu. Yo mata chitoya. Kapakonga. Chisa bijabongi chikatoko.
That's what it looks like. What are you gonna do?
Va fapaji. Wanda umpa. Murira bapabula.
Imache. Churon chika jiliska chanaga.
Jiliska tananga ime chai jo ron chika.
I don't need a hut's gratitude.
Gushu cho skronki do patslemo. Do bata jimoa tusawa. Mikuna posta morulia.
Jibawa do lodanguma.
You baby, I'm big time. Move it up.
The deed is done, Agent. Nemro is already contacting Imperial embassies looking to establish relations. He'll be eating out of our hands within the month. In the short term, our chemical and stimulant stockpiles will nearly double. In the long term, we're a step closer to bringing all of Hutta under Imperial control. I'll make my full report to Darth Jadis shortly. I expect he'll be very pleased with our work.
You mean my work? I had to cozy up to the Huts. I'm the one who got results.
Don't overestimate your importance. This operation required the attention of dozens of men. You didn't do it alone. Your mission is now complete. There's a shuttle waiting for you in Jaguna. It will take you to Drummond Cass. Once you've arrived on planet, report to Imperial Intelligence Headquarters in the Citadel. I'll debrief you there.
Don't make me jump through bureaucratic rings.
If you want another assignment, you will follow orders. Khalil, you will also report to Drummond Cass. I assume Nemro won't be surprised by your sudden disappearance.
He'll be hurt. But no one will be surprised that I left with the blade.
And he's certainly not the first employer you've walked out on. In any case, I'll expect to see both of you soon.
Hold on. Who else has Kaleo betrayed?
This isn't the time or place for that, Agent. Report to the shuttle as soon as possible. Keep her out.
Excuse me, stranger. I don't mean to be overly familiar, but I think you're just the kind of person who can help me. My coward of a husband has taken my son, and I need someone with the wit and muscle to bring him back.
To be fair, you do seem a touch hostile.
You would act the same way in my place. My son is gifted. Do you understand me? Gifted in the Force. He has the ability to train on Korriban and become Sith. My husband trained on Korriban. He had his chance at glory, but failed. And now he runs errands for a slimy hut. I will not have my son do the same. Please, you must help me.
What's in this for me?
I'm not wealthy, but I'd give everything I have for my son.
Now you're speaking my language.
Good. I knew I'd find somebody sensible eventually. He took my son to the shuttle port. A comm officer there who owed me a favor contacted me when they showed up. Be careful. My husband may not be willing to walk away peacefully.
You're the one Gianna recruited to rescue her son. She said you were on your way. Look, I'll point out her husband, but that's it. He seems jumpy, and I'm not risking my neck.
Where's the man and the kid?
Hey, Kendril, somebody wants to talk to you.
Do I know you? What do you want with me?
I'm here to discuss sending your son to Korriban.
My wife is so determined for our son to become Sith that she hires a bully to threaten me. I was once an acolyte at the Academy on Korriban. There's no failure at the Sith Academy. Those who can't cut it die. I got wise and fled before they could kill me, and I'll die before I see my son eaten alive by those Sith dogs. Let me take my son and flee. Tell my wife that you persuaded me and we took the shuttle to Korriban. She won't know any different.
Your son's going to Korriban, and there's nothing you can do to change that.
Ah! Damn it all!
Again!
One day you'll thank me for this.
I'll go home now!
That was... Never mind. Not my business.
Atrodonomales, smogas tolugis baba apiatai.
If you have something to say, say it.
Omajigaleto, vataranai angomis akananon, alas protas era.
You told me the real blade was far away. What's he found out?
Smalsia poputus mana ira patare mana nan kali. Atrodonomales. Smogas tolugis baba apiatai.
I appreciate the advice.
Atolgi ai parcale tiam jamas. Gratai aptikte, iruprit virtini savasia savebe caigis.
Thank you for returning my son to me. I don't know what became of my husband, and I don't much care. Soon Zion will be on the shuttle to Korriban. You did what was needed.
Time to pay up.
Here's your reward, as promised. Zion may hate me for getting his father killed, but I hear hate and grief make for a fine Sith.
Pretender. I earned my name.
You think this is a joke? I'm the Red Blade, you worm. The real Red Blade. And you've got one chance to explain yourself before I burn a hole through your head.
Hard to explain myself to a dead man.
You're a piece of work, but you're not leaving here alive.
Getting good.
accept all forms of currency.
I think the Hutta smell is off my boots. Should have kicked in more faces while it lasted.
You talk about violence very casually.
I'm a casual girl. You and me against the galaxy. It's gonna be fun. All blasters and girl talk.
You shoot high, I'll shoot low.
That's the spirit. Let's get movin'.